Haunting and intriguing, so I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did.